Hi. In this short video, I will show you a trick on how to show objects' vertices without the need to select the object and go to vertex sub-object level. Also, if the object is parametric, like for example this box here, as you can see, it's not an editable poly or editable mesh. You don't need to convert it. So what you can do is select the object, right click object properties, then vertex ticks, click OK, and now as you can see the vertices without the need to select the object or convert it. I will press F4 to see the wireframe. You can select multiple objects at the same time, right click, object, properties, vertex ticks. And this is useful sometimes, you like to work on an object and you like to see other objects' vertices while you are working on an object. This works also for 2D shapes. Now I have this N-gon shape, I can right click, object properties, vertex ticks, and as you can see the vertices are shown. Also I can select more, select those two shapes, object properties, vertex ticks, now you can see, and they stay there. Basically, that's it. Hope you liked the video and thank you for watching.